is Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hi there, good morning. I'm Pamela Wright. We have a cold, windy, and wet day in store for our Sunday. Breezy conditions across the entire region this morning, and with temperatures only in the 30s and 40s, that is making it feel even that much colder. What we're finding, 14-mile-per-hour winds, Elberton and into Abbeville this morning, Lawrence as well, 16-mile-per-hour winds in Hendersonville. It is going to remain breezy off and on throughout the day, and in fact, through the upstate, winds could gust over 20 miles per hour. So our wind chill this morning, not extreme, but certainly making it feel even that much colder, a good 5 degrees colder than it really is. And the rain continues to move over us. That will be the case throughout the day and the evening as well. We do still have the threat for some freezing rain and ice accumulations in parts of western North Carolina. It's very, very spotty. It should remain quite light. And the advisories, though, do go until 8 o'clock tonight. Throughout the upstate, these types of showers, some pretty good rain and a few of them moving over us, will be the case off and on throughout the day today. And again, that is sort of a trend as we look into next week, staying wet and cold. We're at 42 degrees by 10 a.m. to this afternoon at 38 and staying there by 6 o'clock tonight, again, with off and on showers through the day. In the mountains, temperatures staying in the 30s through the day as well, with showers moving on through. The 4-day plus, here it is, and it doesn't really brighten up around here until the middle of the week when another front goes through. But with that one, we will cool right back down. Daytime highs staying in the 40s from Wednesday right on into the beginning of next weekend. Enjoy this cold Sunday.